There are some out there who are focused on a divisive ideological agenda, and that's just not helpful. It's taking time away from the things that Virginia families want us to be focused on: job growth, economic development. I'm running for governor because I know I can create jobs. We can't be putting up walls around Virginia. I want, as governor, to unite people, to bring everybody together, to work together for our families. Let's focus on what Virginia families want us to focus on. Number one, jobs.